We are beginning on the crime watch and a gang sweep in South Monterey County. The four southern cities are teaming up once again with federal and state resources to target gang members who are the most high risk and most likely to reoffend. They've been working in South County all day long. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live in Greenfield with the latest details for us.
Well, Aaron, this is the 34th time that these agencies have collaborated on a Cal Grip gang sweep in South Monterey County. Now, so far tonight, officers have made at least 5 arrests. And tonight, they have been checking the homes of known gang members who are on probation or parole, making sure that they are in compliance with the rules that are set up specifically for each of their cases. 39 officers, some from each city of Gonzales, Greenfield, Soledad, and King City, are working with U.S. Marshals, probation and parole officers, Homeland Security, and CHP, along with canine units from the local prisons. They started with compliance checks, and they're now doing saturation patrols to be visible and proactive.
Probably it's a win-win situation regardless of the outcome or the number of arrests, because what we're really trying to do, the day we're out here and make no arrests is a good day, because we truly do have individuals that are in full compliance or obeying the law, which means this really works. And the flip side of that would be if we make a significant number of arrests, then that means we've probably taken care of some real problems and eliminated those individuals from the community.
Now, again, police have made at least 5 arrests tonight, and they've completed about 15 of those home checks that they were really targeted, that they really wanted to do tonight, along with really saturating local streets, making themselves visible. Now, they are still out on the street. They'll be out there for some time still. And, Aaron, before this is over, this is going to be an 8-hour operation. So officers from all over the state here in South Monterey County really trying to eradicate gang violence in our community.
Yeah, Brittany, when you talk about an 8-hour operation like this, really an investment of resources, time, money, etc., they must feel that this is worth it because they keep coming back to this strategy, I think, as you said, 34 times to date.
Well, Aaron, officers here, as we heard Chief Sills say, they say it's absolutely worth it, whether we see no arrests because hopefully this process is working, or whether we see a lot of arrests because this is still in the process of working. So really, they don't see a negative to collaborating, especially coming together, really uniting resources and hopefully making a lot of arrests. And even if they don't, they say this is productive one way or another. They are getting their message across that gang violence is not going to be tolerated in this community.
And they'll come after them for sure. All right, Brittany, thank you.